How is it going, everybody? Mr. Android here. Welcome back to a brand new video on this channel. In this video, I will be showing you 5 amazing Android applications that you should definitely download for the month of April. As always, links to all these apps will be listed down in the description. With that being said, let's aim for 1500 likes on this video. So drop a like, leave a comment, and let's get started. Alright guys, first up, we got an application called Time Pass. This app has a little bit of everything from motivational quotes, interesting facts, life hacks, vocabulary building, deep breathing exercises, and it even has some casual games to pass your time. In short, it's an all-in-one app which comes really handy when you're looking to pass your time in a productive way. You can also learn and improve your English with games and play quizzes to develop your general knowledge. Not only this, I also like the interface of this app. It is super clean and simple. Even though the app is free, but it does have a subscription service that gets you access to even more stuff. I guess the free version is more than enough for you. Well, instead of wasting time on your phone, I will suggest you to download this app. It's a great way of learning something new every day. Next, we have an app which goes by the name called Phone Master. This app works like your own assistant, which helps you to make your work a lot easier. Once you install this app, you get some very useful tools, such as Apps Uninstaller, which lets you uninstall multiple apps at one time. Then we have NetBlocker, by using which you can block the internet access for a specific app which you do not want to use. For example, while playing games, if you don't want to get annoyed by WhatsApp messages, then you can easily block the internet access for WhatsApp alone. Next we have Permissions, which basically shows you all the permissions taken by the apps you have installed in your phone. Wi-Fi Timer turns your mobile Wi-Fi on or off at specific time automatically. And there are a lot more useful features that you will get in this single application. Overall, if you are an Android user, then you should definitely download this app. I'm sure it is going to be super useful for you. At number 3, we have the wallpaper app for this month, which is One for Wall. One for Wall is an application which provides you with a unique handcrafted collection of wallpapers that you won't find anywhere else. All these wallpapers that you see here are exclusive wallpapers. They are super high quality. And if you like any of this, simply select it. Here you get an option either to download or set it directly on your home screen. Right now it has more than 700 free wallpapers and the developer keeps adding more every week. Overall, if you're looking for some fresh, unique wallpapers for your phone, then this is the app that you should consider. Next up, we have an app called Style. Style lets you convert your simple text to 500 plus different fonts and paste them anywhere. I know there are many apps like this, but Style has more than 500 plus different unique fonts that you probably won't get it in other apps. So to use this app, all you need to do is just write your text here and then click on the font that you like. That's it. You can copy the text and paste it anywhere in the social platform. You can use the text in your WhatsApp conversation or even you can customize your Insta bio as well. Finally, we have an app called Touch Lock. This app allows you to lock your phone screen and disables any accidental touches. It's quite useful when watching videos or handing your phone to someone else while showing something. To activate this on your screen, just pull down the notification panel, tap on this lock icon, and that's it. Now if you want to disable it, again open your notification panel, this time click on unlock icon. It's super simple to use and offers a very handy feature. Make sure you check it out. So that's pretty much it guys. These are 5 amazing applications for the month of April. If you guys like this video, then be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. I'm Mr. Android and I will see you guys in the next one.